The new Puss in Boots is being canceled by parents. Apparently, they're saying the movie is too dark because of its main villain, Death, and they're canceling and boycotting the movie for their children. Chill out, bro. Your kids aren't getting scared by this. Five Nights at Freddy's and Bendy and the Ink Machine and Ploppy Playtime have been seen by practically every kid out there. But what do you think of all this? Now that you know the strange reason that